If you've been playing around with the new Vite plugin, or even just upgrading to Remix version 2, you may have run into some CJS and ESM issues, which can be pretty frustrating. A lot of people run into these issues and they're not really sure, is this Remix's fault? Is this my fault? Is this some third-party dependencies fault? So I'm going to try and demystify this a bit and show some strategies for how you can approach these issues. So the first thing we'll do is just go to the Remix docs, and we can go to the Vite doc. And we'll see there's a troubleshooting section. It specifically has a callout for ESM/CJS. So we're just going to walk through a few of these troubleshooting options and see how we can fix an issue that I have created in a little demo I have. So let's actually start that demo app. So in here, we can run npm run dev. And if we go to not 3000, but 5173, because that's the Vite port. So here we can see that we have this named export client loader not found, the requested module React Spinners is a common JS module, which may not support all the blah, 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 blah. So something's going on, something with common JS. That's annoying. Why is this even happening? Well, an index or underscore index, I'm using a library called React Spinners. So it seems like it doesn't really like how the exports are set up. Let's see what the docs recommend. So the first thing they say is you can check publint, or are the types wrong? You can check the specific library you have and see if it gives you any useful information about this. So we can type in React Spinners and see what information it gives. So it says does not specify the type, and then it gives us that some stuff's written in ESM. So you can try and dissect what all this means, and you can use the are the types wrong. But really, I have just found that using the recommendations pretty much fixes everything. So that's what I'm going to do. The first one is to use this Vite plugin, CJS interop plugin. So if we open up the docs on this, it'll explain the problem and it'll talk about how this Vite plugin is used to unwrap default imports with CJS dependencies during SSR. So that kind of sounds a little bit like what we're dealing with. We're dealing with some things about how the module is set up and some named exports and all that stuff. So let's try this Vite plugin CJS interop. I'm going to stop the server and do npm install d-d with Vite plugin CJS interop. Okay, that's pretty quick, which is good. And so then if I go into my Vite config, let's see how they say we're supposed to use this. Inside the Vite config, we can do CJS interop. So we're going to want to pull that out from here. Let's go ahead and add that. And then inside the plugins, we'll do CJS interop. And we need to pass some dependencies. And it's an array, but in this case, we just have React Spinners. And now let's run npm run dev and see if this fixes things. Perfect. Now I've got my beautiful, beautiful spinner spinning along just like I want it to. There is a warning. It says the CJS build of Vite's node API is deprecated. So the way to actually fix this one is to inside of our just package.json, we just want to add a simple little module. Oh, wait, that's not right. It's a type module. Now we could, of course, make it common JS right there, but we want module. We're going to do ESM in this case because we want to upgrade to that. So now if I stop this and restart it, that little warning should go away and everything should still work. So that's perfect. Now let's see, what's the other solution that's given in these docs? Well, there's this Vite SSR no external option. So if we click that and open it up, we can see that it says prevent listed dependencies from being externalized for SSR. If true, no dependencies are externalized. I didn't really know what that meant, but fortunately I felt like these docs explained it well to me. So it says you can also explicitly configure which dependencies to bundle into your server bundle with Vite's SSR no external option to emulate the Remix compiler server dependency to bundle with the Remix Vite plugin. So I was more used to how this worked, and basically it goes ahead and bundles these dependencies for me. So that's kind of what I want. I want to just go ahead and bundle this React Spinners dependency so it just works the way I would like it to. So let's add that, and that goes above. We'll do SSR and add that comment there before I forget it. And so no external. And it's the same thing. We're just going to add React Spinners. And now we can actually go ahead and get rid of this because we're not going to need to do that little CJS interop thing since we're actually just bundling it all together. So let's restart the dev server just to make sure everything took. And then over here, everything should just keep working. Perfect. So that's how to go about solving ESM and CJS issues as they pop up. Pretty straightforward, pretty simple, kind of those two main features. Honestly, that SSR no external, that's the one I kind of reach for because it's just really easy and it does everything for me, and Vite has this solution already kind of figured out. So I hope this helps solve your problems in the future. If it doesn't, please reach out on the Discord and we'll be happy to help you.